Na watu mienua kika kwa miesemu eni ya wari husem kesie isi ye. Awe inu eye Kasoa empote moho abranti ye Ishmael Abdallah Stubo izi ikukuni ya yaya all in the name of quick money. Pockets no dry, money rituals insense. Mina, currently minu eye kasa yidi ye update biyaba afa court insense. Mwusi ebe jeli mofreyi ombe kwa hen ebi mwuchirima mwufi suso. Ebu suya fo, edos wan semu no eye whole lot. And hian chirichiri mu e hian entiasia in semi waha near ebusunya fuo metra bemu wa ufri mu nebusunya fuo and a spokesperson e kasa near ye kolee di boni lawyer e kan ye magistrate ensu e kano and yasem ketuwa chese edo osu but before ukurana mebuwe remu ama more detail no Pinax TV analyst na ewa humano semo na kwabra na akwaba
minu amba meji usu bibi
meba osu na yebe shire in semi nuwa be dig into it. I'm aye more info because ni gina egu na. But before answer the question for, ye gina ni maruhu se ma esi ye na current ni ako suni na ne se ye sa two boys si. Felix, ene ni o kane huwa ekoko di boni. Amu lawyer, chire mu a debi wasa court e granting referee bill. Eno ni nsemu a lawyer no edi etuja. Of course, according to lawyer no, gana ha ye mure mu according to ono article 19 clause 2 no, accused person is innocent until proven guilty. Enti until ye benya kwa ya rudi ya bon korana kase, omu ne di bwa neno opono, menu nsemu ma kenye nechi no, they are innocent. Enti kwa watu njina eno so. Na onfa engrati omu bill eno ni omu defense lawyer Samuel Etuya edi tuja ema court na court ni so ti asem we no se dabi magistrate o tena ase ono so ye Samuel J Pachioma onya ti obetimi accept and also be granted colony bill ni nti o ka sa ne se o se this it does not have the court no as me biodu sisi ano any the jurisdiction mu e was say we go do trial court before answer bill we ba ho aba and also Chief Inspector, no sooner any Eddie as semi moon and you'll be as an exact book or patch the one. The court are deny the bill for Corano, it's the interest of a Corani Mino. And only summer worker, and moreover, the spokesperson Edema Aye Ishmael, Nebusia for and you'll be a say, yeah, Samet Akalilu, and also a trima. I'm more yay disappointed. A war in running book because according to one of Bessine and Corani Mubaku and Shed down who age. Inti ye hu age no sa asam ni e kwa so kra ye hu se wedi say inti ya first sentence we dey man unti omo ye disappoint and also wonya do ye omo no omo ba be take the loss into their hands still no omo je mu e dey ma police for nana minim say what tin some a kwa so denial of bill ni spokesperson e ka any adiade so far asemi America kra aba be chim but ye said that hu baby a e ka e deko.
Yes, answer na no in check and see and comma it for ne yashefu nyina. Honestly, you need the case teach and this case a international case, but we share your previous stories na and the previous bulletin we covered on this particular platform. The whole issue was boiled down to child rights. The whole issue was boiled down to child rights. The big question here is the children, cast on me under age. So you see the police people and other law experts are saying, in colonel me di bonny. Maybe to match your muscle crana, it won't be more than 5 years. That's because they are below that ages. Regardless of the case, we still consider them as minors and as juveniles. Okay. So that is the biggest issue. I was following the case today and I realized there's frustration on the part of the family. Remember, the family of the victim, that is Ishmael. They are very, very, very frustrated because they want instant justice. I didn't see any more. The wounds are still fresh. So to actually help them nurse the wounds quicker, na ama oya onya tetil atete no, a bit few on term no. They want justice to be served immediately, at least. Yet you are masuni who say 10 years be cry na or kind ban ya obe who say. Nipano caused this particular heinous crime. That person is suffering in jail. So that is that question there. But there are laws and procedures and principles you can't just get up and put the laws into your own hands. We understand the frustration of the people, the victim's parents, that's Ishmael, the parents, no, but we need to do what we have to do because that is law. So the big question now, Ebas is here and said, what is keeping the courts from actually going on the trial? Today, the biggest cases were two. First of all, ye deny and collide bill. And second of all, two, these particular children, the ages in regards, amount forecast, age, ebi mu say boy baako e di more than 80 and I say both of them are more than 80 and ebi mu so ka say they are below 80 so in some na dice but ushema the lawyer I think for the and the prosecutor of the case or Mickey some reference we were her or Patcher said accused person is innocent until proven guilt. It is true. It is true.
That's the defense lawyer for Nkorano.
Yeah, the defense lawyer for Nkorano. Whether he said it or not, that is exactly what is there. Ukwatu will be a kumobi anas will be dibone kwana until a court of competent jurisdiction will come and say, Nipawe, based on the evidence provided therefore by this and this and this and so you know, the person is guilty of this plea. We can't say the person is guilty. So in as much as we are dealing with this case, we should be mindful. These children are suspects, even though case, you know, so okay. Trust me, in our mind, you know, they are guilty. But unless the court says that, because it could be a whole lot of plot of tens of events at the end of the day, right? It might come out, say, ABR, it's not what we think. Okay. But the children, regardless, you know, they are suspects in this case. Now, the whole issue has to do with how best are we going to do this. Now, the big question here is, how fast can justice be muted out? That is the big question. Ghana 4%, we deal with these people, but they are telling us, sir, they need to first of all know the ages of this child. Remember, some born and say, indeed, they've committed a crime, and as such, they've confessed or say, sir, omu ye guilty. Now, at the end of the day, you try 17 years more, not a crochet, not a biomundi 17 years and 18 years, they are juvenile, sir, which means you have to go for appeal, and trust me, and no crime, it can lead to them getting minimum like 3 years or 4 years in prison because we are not going by the code of standards and the statutory codes which has been set thereof. Dusha, the prosecutors are saying, say they want to confirm and make sure everything is in the right accord. So what they are going to do is they are going to the schools of these children. These two people, they are suspect. We don't know if they are adults or children because the age is still in the cipher. So what they want to do is they want to go to the schools of this particular suspect or maybe this album anyway. Aside from that, they'll go to the family background. They'll use every checks and balances to check if indeed this particular children, they are indeed over 18 or below 18 because they need to know the ages before they go forth. If they are above 18, it means they are adults. Which means here, we will deal with them just like Makoya Bonia. They are dealing with me. They are 40 years and 100 years here, the Momo Street. Okay. But if they are minors, I'm very sorry. I'm very, very sorry. Not even Akufo-Addo can do anything about it because the law says once they are minors, they might get less or minimum like 4 years in prison.
I was saying Omokoye checking, the background checking from the school, family, and all that. Make a crania issue woe by Ghana police and I say Omo a 71 7 no. Me who mean can I say Omo Chedodo and I say and we better key a longer time, it better key how many days, months, years. I said no man who the actual age of Nkorekwodi Bonina prosecution is say the mom near the amawom.
First of all, no, I think said that is not going to take so long. But see, I know information here, but most of them point is said the children are minors. But who TSM banner? There are two variations and are variables of the case. There's a section of Ghanaians who are saying, say, these are not children, these are grown ass men, or more your Muslim caller to escape justice and not to escape punishment. So we need to look into it. And the other family and the family of these two suspects, they are below that age of 18 years. So if you are treating them, we need to give them the necessary thing that we give to children. That is 4 years, 3 years, or perhaps you bet you are be 2 years. You need on my life. So, based on this, the police need to know the standpoint because if they treat these people as adults, not HA, they bring compelling evidence to say, they were 2003 and 2004, which means they are 16, 14 years and now ABR 17 years. A very big blow to the judiciary and the prosecutors and the judge of the case, which means they'll go for appeal and these children win. So, you need to know how. And at the age of these people before they'll go on. And henceforth, they need to take their time and do investigation. So they need to talk up to people. In Tosha, the investigation about cost me Kakramawa. They'll go to the area, they'll talk more with the people. If possible, they'll go to the hospital, sir. Yeah, won't collide because in 2004, 2003, 17, 18 years, and now 17, 14 years. We can go there and find those records. Definitely, their weighing cars, their birth certificates, their things, and also the school. Because school occur first, their records which shows the age of the children. It's your own age now. need to be confirmed. Say indeed, these children are minors. Then we give them what is given to minors. But if not, normally in Penifua, then we deal with them necessarily, just like how we do with those people at Insawan prisons who've been convicted of this same felony and a felon actor. So that's the killing and murder in those staff. So it will take time. It will take time, but it won't take that much time. I'm looking at possibly 2 weeks before the real age will come out, because we need to and what's a chebi brace. But they need to take their time and do, because if they do it and not the rest, we can't do rest a force. And I'll be sure I'm omit my mistake. And trust me, we don't need any mistakes in this case. We need to go and we need to get justice for this particular poor boy you see on the screens.
Okay. According to Chief Inspector Ernest Agbo, Opatrue say in Krano, bill na ye deny omuno. It's for their own interest. So waka say ya, and kwa mbe nsu, eno waka na so Opatrue say, I don't know say, ubeti mi a chuchu mika kaba say, waka say, bill na ye deny in Krano for their own interest. Intina, court, empe so de bill ni bema, na super grant you omu bill ni.
Waka sa udika, mostly because, trust me, Ghana has said, we like instant justice. Let me be honest with you. Meaning areas I'm tonight, Fadama, Dakoman, Alaji, Kwashimania, Diade, Madina, Nimania. These communities I stayed there, no, Omufa police and yes, they respect the police, but a chokron foa, and ya finia, they will be able to move. I defend the Fadoako police, yeah, boo, yeah, show. So me, I've seen killings right in front of me, bad to say this, but oh, be wa, ain't me, missa. Sana umuso bi ya dear bo show bi tima obi nimi aje na usuno no me a normal yes because our area and bibi anamete no ya check on foa especially choma homa check yes it's two things either say bit you throw mo body nyina o say throw mo body me jam to bo say odi moja show be ne nam sa na ku wa da baby ntie bia otimi yetimi to twa na homa check be 5:04 a.m. ya che no into most of the moja sober nanti sako ibia the next junction as the next town and I be no aku wada almost obili sana area no ba and I de bet no wada or what we do is it for I'm very sorry for saying this but me can't see a narrative so what we do is you bet check on for no na ye the concrete aboboni tiso near the area ni a shino and also ibu owa ye check on for the nine in sa near the tie shino tie car tie near your pager atum petrol ni a shin to bo say at the end of the police for babana why yes I can be
Major Mahama no
yes Major Mahama put almost pen because the body was retrieved this time no and I'm in time no meaning no sin I make an yet chewa yes show out ye kum aha one year lucky cry but most of the people are police for before mono they were almost debris and a car me can't debris or matite in tubos will be at the concrete case actually it is nitina pipe and the silver but it's an inia diade. So we've seen these things and instant justice a very prevalent in our society a very very bad because at the end of the day you know cast and call away or me deep one but it's here for me cast and call on me innocent but there could be deep issues obekobekobekobeko mukra ebia the word is ebia because me say Ghana for they are very circumspect about this case ebia na nyen call na ye. Because utie narrative ni ya obi ko hu ina be kan ko hu be kan de fa nya asem
ko hu be kan de fa crack to a omo no ko fresh me ni bae o
no listen ko hu be kan de fa nya asem was who witnessed the event were you there was I there was the parents there nobody was there what am I saying? So at the end of the day you know in as much as we know for a fact that these children have a hand in this clip as they are the people who did it you know
and we are suspects you know down.
We are not there to determine. We are not witness to the claim. Mm-hmm. We don't have any substantial evidence that just in Kolano they did data camera near. So we need to do everything and take it one by one. The reason why they can't let these children out is because immediately they let these children out, this is what's going to happen. People put the laws into their own hands. Hey, be crying now. Papa no idea before bit mako ebibi. Because you drink Kolano kuwamu na enoso abe dani different case because abanu sebi ane baba akopeno no. Wow, I think that these children need to be denied bail because Omoba it will not be good and healthy for them. Trust me. Omo ba omo ntimi di one day po fi they will burn them, there will be chaos, there will be riots, like you say. People will say, say, police case, I bet check. And then some course to say, Colony and minors near the Adeno. Ebikana, Yamon Muso, but they will put the laws into their own hands. They will time them, beat them, kill them, and I say, you'll do something bad to them. I think that this is the right thing we need to do. We need to calm them till the case is over. If they are guilty, fine, they go to jail. If they are not guilty, then they come back home and they need even protection, because if not, people will put the laws into their own hands. Trust me, we made the bonnet, but they are still human beings. And as in the Bible, you know, we need to treat everybody equal. We made the bonnet, but we need to also treat them with respect and dignity.
Okay. Into respect, no, and you know, say, you enjoy Murano and former police for now, police for and you mejuma. Na enjoy see a becky can no musa na. Emre no sona police for angasa the judgment ba say ya Ghana for ewa ha ye besum. Ye dingin aspe sumu our Pinax TV so.